AC Milan forward Oliver Giroud scored a great second goal versus Inter Milan in a Serie A match played on Saturday. AC Milan got a comeback win against Inter Milan in the Serie A derby. It was an interesting match that was put on its head by Giroud. He scored both. His second goal was especially impressive as he made a brilliant first touch and then a weak finish that went just past Inter Milan's goalkeeper.